إنما ذلكم الشيطان يخوف أولياءه فلا تخافوهم وخافون إن كنتم مؤمنين. ولا يحزنك الذين يسارعون في الكفر، إنهم لن يضروا الله شيئا. يريد الله ألا يجعل لهم حظا في الآخرة، ولهم عذاب عظيم. إن الذين اشتروا الكفر بالإيمان لن يضروا الله شيئا، ولهم عذاب أليم.
That, namely, the one saying to you, the people have gathered against you, to the end of the verse, is only Satan making you fear his friends, the disbelievers. Therefore do not fear them, but fear me, lest you abandon my command, if you are truly believers.
ولا يحسبن الذين كفروا أنما نملي لهم خير لأنفسهم، إنما نملي لهم ليزدادوا إثما ولهم عذاب مهين. ما كان الله ليذر المؤمنين على ما أنتم عليه حتى يميز الخبيث من الطيب، وما كان الله ليطلعكم على الغيب ولكن الله يجتبي من رسله من يشاء، فآمنوا بالله ورسله، وإن تؤمنوا وتتقوا فلكم أجر عظيم.
Let them not grieve you, read Yuzinka, or Yuzinka from, first form, Hazanahu, he made him grieve, an alternative expression to, fourth form, Azanahu, he made him grieve, those that vie with one another in unbelief, succumbing to it promptly by supporting it, namely, the Meccans or the hypocrites. In other words, do not be concerned for their unbelief, they will not hurt God at all, by their actions, only hurting themselves. God desires not to assign them any portion, any lot, in the hereafter, that is, in paradise, and that is why God forsook them, and theirs is a mighty chastisement, in the fire.
ولا يحسبن الذين يبخلون بما آتاهم الله من فضله هو خيرا لهم، بل هو شر لهم، سيطوقون ما بخلوا به يوم القيامة، ولله ميراث السماوات والأرض، والله بما تعملون خبير. لقد سمع الله قول الذين قالوا إن الله فقير ونحن أغنياء، سنكتب ما قالوا وقتلهم الأنبياء بغير حق، ونقول ذوقوا عذاب الحريق ذلك بما قدمت أيديكم وأن الله ليس بظلام للعبيد.
Those who purchase unbelief at the price of faith, that is, taking it in place of it, they will not hurt God at all, with their unbelief, and there awaits them a painful chastisement, alim means mulim, painful. 80 And let not the disbelievers suppose, read la yasabana, let them not suppose, or la tasabana, do not suppose, that what we indulge them in, that is, that, are indulging, them, in extending their, terms of, life and deferring them, their death, is better for their souls, in the case of the reading yasabana, let them, not, suppose, anna, of anima, and its two operators stand in place of the two objects, but only in place of the second in the case of the other reading. Tasabana, do, not, suppose. We grant them indulgence, we give, them, respite, only that they may increase in sinfulness, through frequent disobedience, and theirs is a humbling chastisement, one of humiliation, in the hereafter.
الذين قالوا إن الله عهد إلينا ألا نؤمن لرسول حتى يأتينا بقربان تأكله النار قل قد جاءكم رسل من قبلي بالبينات وبالذي قلتم فلم قتلتموهم إن كنتم صادقين فإن كذبوك فقد كذب رسل من قبلك جاءوا بالبينات والزبر والكتاب المنير.
It is not God's purpose to leave, to abandon, the believers in the state in which you, O people, are, where the sincere are intermingled with those otherwise, till he shall distinguish, read Yemiza or Yumiyiza, till, he separates, the evil one, the hypocrite, from the good, the believer, through the burdensome obligations that will reveal this, distinction, he did this on the day of Uhud. And it is not God's purpose to apprise you of the unseen, so that you could recognize the hypocrites from the others, before the distinguishing, but God chooses, he selects, of his messengers whom he will, apprising him of, some of, his unseen, as when he apprised the prophet, S, of the position of the hypocrites. So believe in God and his messengers, and if you believe and guard against hypocrisy, then yours shall be a great wage.
كل نفس ذائقة الموت وإنما توفون أجوركم يوم القيامة فمن زحزح عن النار وأدخل الجنة فقد فاز وما الحياة الدنيا إلا متاع الغرور لتبلون في أموالكم وأنفسكم ولتسمعن من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم ولتسمعن من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم ومن الذين أشركوا أذى كثيرا ومن الذين أشركوا أذى كثيرا وإن تصبروا وتتقوا فإن ذلك من عزم الأمور.
Let them not suppose, read La Yasabana, let them not suppose, or La Tasabana, do not suppose, those who are niggardly with what God has given them of his bounty, that is, with his obligatory almsgiving, that it, their niggardliness, is better for them. Charon laim, is the second direct object, the pronoun, hua, that, it is used to separate, the two statements, the first, direct object, is buklahum, their niggardliness implicit before the relative clause, aladina, in the case of the reading tasabana, sc wala tasabana buklahum, do not suppose their niggardliness, or before the pronoun, hua, it is, in the case of the reading yasabana, sc wala yasabana ladina, buklahum hua kairan layam, let them not suppose, those who, that their niggardliness is better for them, nay, it is worse for them, what they were niggardly with, namely, the obligatory almsgiving of their wealth, they shall have hung around their necks on the day of resurrection. When he will have a snake around his neck biting viciously at him, as reported in a hadith, and to God belongs the inheritance of the heavens and the earth, inheriting them after the annihilation of their inhabitants. And God is aware of what you do, Tamaluna, also read Yamaluna, they do, and will requite you for it.
وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ لَتُبَيِّنُنَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ وَلَا تَكْتُمُونَهُ فَنَبَذُوهُ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِهِمْ وَاشْتَرَوْا بِهِ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا فبئس ما يشترون لا تحسبن الذين يفرحون بما أتوا ويحبون أن يحمدوا ويحبون أن يحمدوا بما لم يفعلوا فلا تحسبنهم فلا تحسبنهم بمفازة من العذاب ولهم عذاب أليم ولله ملك السماوات والأرض والله على كل شيء قدير.
Verily God has heard the saying of those, namely the Jews, who said, Indeed God is poor, and we are rich, they said this when the verse, Who is he that will lend God a good loan, Q 2:245, was revealed, adding that, If God were, truly, rich, he would not be asking us for loans. We shall write down, we shall order that it be written, what they have said, in the scrolls containing their deeds so that they will be requited for it. A variant reading, for active naktabu, we shall write, has the passive yaktabu, it shall be written, and, we shall write down, their slaying, read accusative katlahum or nominative katlahum, the prophets without right, and we shall say, nakilu, also read yakilu, meaning God, shall say, to them by the tongue of the angels in the hereafter. Taste the chastisement of the burning, the fire.
إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار لآيات لأولي الألباب الذين يذكرون الله قياما قعودا وعلى جنوبهم ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار ربنا إنك من تدخل النار فقد أخزيته وما للظالمين من أنصار.
When they are thrown into the fire, it will be said to them, that punishment is for what your hands have sent before. Hands are used to designate a human being because most actions are performed with them, for God is never unjust towards his servants, punishing them without them having sinned.
ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار ربنا وآتنا ما وعدت على رسلك ولا تخزنا يوم القيامة إنك لا تخلف الميعاد.
Those Aladina, an adjectival qualification of the previous Aladina, those who Q3:181, same who said to Muhammad, S. God has already made covenant with us in the Torah that we should not believe in 81 any messenger, excepting his truthfulness, until he bring us an offering to be devoured by fire, and so we will not believe in you until you bring us this offering, namely, of grazing livestock or other kind of animal, one offers, in sacrifice, to God. If it is accepted, a white fire will come down from the heaven and consume it, otherwise it will remain as it is. Such a covenant was made with the children of Israel, but not in the case of Jesus and Muhammad. God, exalted be He, says, say to them in rebuke, messengers have come to you before me with clear proofs, with miracles, and with that which you said, messengers, such as Zechariah and John, but you slew them. The address here is for those living at the time of our prophet Muhammad, s. even though the deed was their forefathers, for they, their descendants, are content with it. Why did you slay them, then, if you are truthful about the fact that you would believe if it, the offering, were brought to you?
فاستجاب لهم ربهم أني لا أضيع عمل عامل منكم من ذكر أو أنثى بعضكم من بعض فالذين هاجروا وأخرجوا من ديارهم وأوذوا في سبيلي وقاتلوا وقتلوا لأكفرن عنهم سيئاتهم ولأدخلنهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ثوابا من عند الله عنده حسن الثواب لا يغرنك تقلب الذين كفروا في البلاد.
But if they deny you, so were denied messengers before you who came bearing clear proofs, miracles, and the scriptures, such as the scrolls of Abraham, and the illuminating, the lucid, book, that is, the Torah and the Gospel, a variant reading establishes the prefixed preposition, ba, in both, words, sc by el zobar wabil kitab el munir, with the scriptures and with the illuminating book. So be patient as they were.
متاع قليل ثم مأواهم جهنم وبئس المهاد لكن الذين اتقوا ربهم لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها نزلا من عند الله وما عند الله خير للأبرار وإن من أهل الكتاب لمن يؤمن بالله وما أنزل إليكم وما أنزل إليهم خاشعين لله لا يشترون بآيات الله ثمنا قليلا أولئك لهم أجرهم عند ربهم إن الله سريع الحساب يا أيها الذين آمنوا اصبروا وصابروا ورابطوا واتقوا الله لعلكم تفلحون.
Every soul shall taste of death. You shall surely be paid in full your wages, the requital of your deeds, on the day of resurrection. Whoever is moved away, distanced, from the fire and admitted to paradise, will have triumphed, he will have attained his ultimate wish. Living in, the life of this world is but the comfort of delusion, of inanity, enjoyed for a little while, then perishing.